nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba, campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilo.
Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Today we have Vancouver Whitecaps against Seattle Sounders. Well, they do like to play on the counter-attack, this team. Looking at the lineup, Alan, do you think that's the way they're going to address the problems today?
That is the way it looks at the moment. We'll find out soon enough, but they are perfectly set up for the counter. They've got lots of pace on the break. I think we'll see that today.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Well, BC Place had a lot of prominence, Alan, didn't it, in the excellent Women's World Cup 2015.
Yeah, that was a really well-organised tournament and culminating in a good final here on the AstroTurf as well, of course. We shouldn't forget that.
Austin Bailiff is our referee for this match. Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory. He had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. This could lead to it, and he could get away here.
And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
It is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Camera. Attacking now. The break is definitely on. Surely! And that will be a goal kick. Let's look at it again. Gaza. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Great chance! Reina!
No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick. Striding forward, purposefully.
To put them in front.
Super goal! Slow and steady wins the race. It certainly gives the goal here. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal
work, really. It's a quick break. This could be a chance.
Pena!
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. That could open them up.
Real chance.
And it's behind for the goal kick. Different angle on the goal here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Able to cut that out. Oh, he's through. It's a good ball, they could be in. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.